Oh.
Yeah.
He didn't ruin the moment.
No,
he made it better.
You're not kidding. He did.
No doubt about it. Harlem Heat reunited. The heavyweight champion of the world and his brother back together. What a moment this is. Can you dig that?
Something else is going on. Do you hear that music?
I hear sirens. And that means danger.
Midajah's come out.
What does she want? She's got a mic.
What does this mean?
Can she talk? Why is she here?
This went from a special moment to a very heartwarming family moment, and now what?
I don't know who you think you are or what you're doing here celebrating. Let me tell you something. There's only one real man here at the WCW, and that's my Big Papa Pump. He's the real and only champion here at the WCW.
Come on.
And as for you, Booker T, tonight here on Nitro, my Big Papa Pump is going to make you his personal bitch.
Oh, no, get
Scott Steiner.
Get his wife out of there.
La Bestia Hoffman caught in the corner. Booker T and Stevie Ray. Wheeling by Big Papa. Come on. Yeah.
Scott, don't stop. Give me a shot. Don't do this.
You don't need to take it this far.
No. It's a Louisville slugger. He's opening up.
Who in the world does he think he is?
He's Scott Steiner. He does what he wants, when he wants, to who he wants.
Hey, Scott Steiner's deserving of a shot, too. And what Scott Steiner wants, Scott Steiner takes.
But how can he do it in front of Booker T's wife? To Booker T's wife. To his entire family. This moment.
That's the answer. That's how you would answer Mr. Trebek. You understand?